Biofeedback. Many of our patients are sent to us with a prescription for biofeedback, and they don't know what biofeedback is. Biofeedback simply means bio meaning body, feedback meaning learning. So the body learning. And to do this, what we use is a machine. The machine picks up messages from the muscle, meaning just the electrical activity of the muscle, and it translates it into something such as a number or a graph or even a picture to let the patient know what their muscles are doing. For example, if we attach the biofeedback to the muscle up here, and then we ask the patient to lift up their shoulder, we should see the number or the graph changing. It sort of gives the person an idea that the muscle's more active, because some people can't really sense that. It also helps people relax muscles that are overly tight and being used too much. So with the same muscle example, some people kind of walk around like this. They have a little bit of stress in their shoulders all the time. We might ask them to drop your shoulders, bring those shoulders down. Perhaps they don't understand what that is. Their body is so used to being in one position all the time that their body doesn't know how to bring the muscles down. And that's something biofeedback can help with. It can help with a number of different muscles, including the pelvic floor muscles. So biofeedback for pelvic floor muscles is often used either for what we call up training, which means learning to use the muscles better, or for down training, which means to take muscles that are tight and allowing them to just learn to relax a little bit better so that they can be used more efficiently. So I'm going to show you an example of one biofeedback machine that I use. It's just a little handheld device like this. It's battery operated. You wouldn't feel any pain. It's the machine is picking up the information from your body, but it's not delivering anything, no shocks, anything like that. And it's attached to a little individual electrode, which can look different depending on what you're using it for. I'm going to attach it to my muscle right up here. And I'm going to show you how it works. Okay, so it's picking up a number. You see that? Okay, now watch what happens when I bring my shoulder up. You see that number goes up? And now I'm going to bring it down. So sometimes we'll ask people who have a hard time getting their muscles to work properly, we'll ask them to look at the machine and move their muscle. That way they can kind of start to connect the movement with the number here, which helps reinforce it in the brain. Or if someone has too much activity in the muscle, we can try to teach them to relax it, okay? And the numbers help them understand what they're supposed to be doing.